Oh my God. They call it the headquarters center because because so many corporations have their headquarters here, and they also call it Torrance a well-rounded community, commercial, industrial, residential, and commercial. Yeah, just the three. The best breakthrough video. The best direction for the Torrance Community Dance Group. The best dance music video, which you can't ask for anything more than that. And good. To top it off, the best choreography.
Yeah! Can you try it? A little more action.
It doesn't have the freedom. Look, this is like it's all restrained. This is birth. This is just try this. Try it. No. You always liked it before.
No, I don't.
And how do you leap into a choo-choo train? Music Television has invited us to perform on the MTV Video Awards in New York City.
No.
September 9th at the New York Metropolitan Opera House.
Is he serious?
I'm fine.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
I put it on our letterhead and I faxed it to MTV. And I haven't heard back yet, but to see if they've approved all my ideas. But Fatboy Slim, Praise You, 1999 MTV Music Video Awards performance, treatment by Richard Koufey and the Torrance Community Dance Group. This will be the live television debut for us, and we are jazzed.
I thought there was a car there. When I came out here 11 years ago to California, the only person I knew was my uncle, and he was living in Torrance.
We are going to have a blast and provide the most exciting, explosive entertainment for you and your MTV audience. We at the Torrance Community Dance Group have always worked with extremely low budgets, and you've seen what magic we can create at that level with the Praise You video. Imagine what we can do with more resources.
Up until the lights go out.
And then,
wow.
And then when the lights go out, we'll go.
Oh my God.
Richard!
That is a.
There are 25 of us. We're gonna go, when we go to New York, we're gonna audition, some local troops and build a troop around us. Because I think we need, the size of the stage demands, at least 25 dancers that we will choreograph, work out all the choreography here and then go to New York a few days ahead of time and cast and rehearse with our, with the troupe we pick up there. And I've got some few connections through the community newsletter.
Complete strangers all doing my moves.
And step! Step! Bigger! And step! Step! And lower! And step!
Section one, the lights come up on the stage and there's a 6-foot set of stairs that span the width of the stage. As the song starts, the sun, a big orange circle projected on the back wall, rises on the horizon of the stairs. I, the first center dancer, appear coming over the crest of the stairs. On both sides of me, troop comes up over the horizon into view. We look like an army emerging over the crest of a hill, like in the Mel Gibson film Braveheart. With an explosion of smoke from the center of our ring, the stage gives birth to a platform that rises out of the floor. Lightning strikes fill the stage, accentuating the Mr. Cook from the Fatboy Slim is on top of the circular platform playing the piano.
Yeah.
And so we're going to perform with Mr. Cook, who is Fatboy Slim. The DJ... Yeah, and he's going to be performing in the center of our choreography. Section four, breaking the rules solo. Then the lights come up again on stage, and we go into our b-boy breakdown. My posse takes their b-boy pose behind me, and I perform my b-boy solo. The up rocks, the windmills, my footwork, and etc.
We have a hip-hop section, like a b-boy breakdown in our piece, where we're down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we do this sort of modern style poses, and then jump into like a b-boy thing where like I break it down like into like up rocking and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
After the b-boy section, it goes into we go into like a sort of chorus line, and then right from that I throw everybody, and that's the finale.
Yeah.
It's a big piece. We'll be on the MTV Awards.
I'm gonna check you out there.
Yeah, look for us.
It's nice meeting y'all. Okay.
All right. Cool. Do you guys want to go to the Del Amo Mall where we do a lot of shows, or you guys want to go by the Chamber of Commerce?
Let's go to the mall.
Hold on to your hats, my friends.
Our stage is right here, and then all these people up here are lined up, and it's just exciting. We've done. Done segments from Oklahoma here, from Guys and Dolls. We've done our own pieces here. As the song ends with the emotional resonance of the pounding heart, the dancers in circle formation around Mr. Cook perform the fist-clenching Dying Flower. The sun sets again at the center of the backstage, framing Mr. Cook in an orange circle.
Five, six, seven, two, three, four, 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 five
How could an airplane?
I don't think that
airplanes. There's lots of transportation.
Airplanes changing into a choo-choo train is devolving.
No.
What came first? What was the first thing? Airplanes or trains?
Trains.
So progression is train to airplane. If you go from an airplane to a train, that's
okay.
So let's
evolve. So have we done a train in a video? Have we done a train stuff in a video? No. So let's evolve.
That's not evolving. That's going backwards.
No, it's not. They haven't seen the step.
I'm talking about mankind. I'm talking about the bigger picture. Who has ever seen an airplane with 21 people?
Exactly.
Michael, come on, a 21-man airplane? Also, think of this. We're two rotors on both sides of the stage. Rotors, like gears.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I don't get mad at it.
Well, that's cool.
Thank you.
What style of dancing do you guys do?
What style is it? It's hip hop.
See, man, I know some of your moves, man.
Yeah.
Let's see it, baby.
I know some of your moves, man.
Let's see it, alright? Work.
Oh. Let me just completely turn on to the subconscious and see what happens from the throwing on. Just for that last 8 bars, I just want to see what happens if I just let things go and not try and overthink it. I think we're getting too in our head.
Close, stiff, stiff. Waving into return.
This is my neighbor Jason, and he's a big supporter of our dance group, and I was just wondering, can you tell them about how we met?
I don't know.
I don't know about you guys, but I just saw the whole show, and I just saw the whole audience.
Who wins? I saw it. Did you see it from the audience, or did you see it from yourself?
I saw it from the audience.
Oh, really? I saw it from myself.
I saw it from myself, too.
I saw it from where you guys were in relation to me.
Right.
I'd like to see it from the audience. Let's do it one more time, then.
Can you tell them about some of the parties we have in the building?
Yeah, we have a good time. We have a good time.
Well, we are at the Encounter Restaurant in Los Angeles, California. We are getting ready.
Airport. Getting ready to fly out to New York.
Yeah. We're getting ready to go to New York.
There are 3 X-rays open.
Yeah. You are?
That's right.
I was dancing on the streets a lot and doing a lot of, urban street performance and, sort of street theater. But coming back now is like, I'm the hero coming home.
We're from Torrance, California, and we're the Torrance Community Dance Group, and we're very excited to have you guys be part of our troupe for the MTV Awards.
Michelle,
yes.
Is there a way we get into the airplane? I mean, we're down here. Do we fly into the airplane or what?
Yes, I believe you do, actually.
Here. It's still the same arm that you're going to be leaning in. But your motivation is that you're taking flight.
It's really pretty. It's really very country. I mean, you're only 40 minutes out, but it's really country. A lot of trees. Real pretty. Yeah.
Nice.
Now, Where do you guys perform?
We usually perform at a mall.
How you doing? How's it going? Hi.
What's up, Go?
Richard Koufey. We're from Torrance Dance. We're from a dance group in Torrance, California.
Yeah, we're a dance group from New York City. How about that?
That's
how
about
you doing?
Craig, you rock.
Yeah, yeah. How you doing?
That's all man.
You want to go head to head, me and you?
Yeah, come on.
All right, cool. Let's do it.
I love to
let these two take it off.
Showtime, people. Showtime. Here we go.
Oh shit!
Wow. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nice move. Thanks a lot for hooking us up. Flow crew!
Sammy, you call me a turkey?
Okay, this is good if we split it.
It's the bread.
Oh, that's dancing.
There
you go. Ladies and gentlemen, Norman Cook, Mr. Fatboy Slim.
This park over here we used to dance in, they used to DJ up a couple blocks, and we used to go to some block parties there. We got the special executive parking place.
Thing comes off, they can smoke,
Michael, smoker underneath the piano.
I also sit next to Prince, and they put me next to Method Man. What's going on?
And they just take one step in the beginning, so they're all off of this lift.
They're facing away from him. They're like this, facing away from the crowd. And then it's like, put it, down the row. When I was like 8, I first came here, and I saw the ABT perform, and it was, I just, one day.
I'm with Fatboy Slim, Torrance Community Dance Group.
Okay.
We're in their video.
Is this the opening number or what?
I think we're in the middle.
Like 2 weeks ago?
You guys did.
In Westwood,
right? In UCLA?
Yeah.
Right.
That's
good.
Richard, are you guys going to perform?
Going on tonight, yeah.
No, I think
it's that
one right
there.
No, it's
S22, I'm sure.
Right here.
Yeah.
Little
problems there.
Yeah.
Don't worry, once this deep heat starts kicking in.
Yeah, lay it on thick, it's herbal.
Love, unity, and everything, right? Be good now.
And keep your costumes dry because they're battery operated and we don't want them to short.
It's too late.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Good luck, Richard!
Good luck, Richard!
All right.
Torrance!
Torrance! I need to go for it, guys.
All right, thank you very much.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Go for it.
Go, Richard!
I think he. I could see it. How you doing? Good luck tonight. Hi. How's it going, Torrance?
Nice to see you. Will you be dancing tonight?
Yeah, but we're going on tonight to Torrance Community Dance Group at 9:30.
Hey, Richard. This is Jonathan Dayton, Valerie Ferris.
I love your work.
Thanks.
Really.
Insoles in case mine wear out, so I have extras because they lose their cushion. This for swelling and stiffness of my lower back in case I have lower back problems.
Goes to La Vida Loca, Ricky Martin.
Fans, he makes us have a good time. Come on,
say something. Tell me why.
Scared right now, actually. It's getting very close. We got the best choreography award.
We did?
Yeah.
We just, congratulations.
Are they gonna announce it here or?
I hope so.
After 18, you wait for Richard's cue. Then
Okay, take him upstage.
Come through.
Here we go. Here we go. Going on now. We're going.
All right. Woo!
All right, here we are in the home of the world's greatest ballerinas, the Metropolitan Opera House, a fitting place for this next truly inspiring, electrifying troupe and their debut performance here at the Met. You're going to be dazzled by Richard Koufey and his Torrance Community Dance Group and by my good personal friend, the big beat master himself, tonight's MTV video winner, Fatboy Slim.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure. It was an honor.
Oh my gosh,
Richard,
it was such
a
rush.
Public for a few minutes, so it's okay.
I felt it.
Best direction in a video. TLC, no scrubs. Eminem, my name is. Horn, freak on a leash. Fatboy Slim, praise you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, guys.
Can I just get a drink and a cigarette?
Yeah, of course. I'll come with you to address.
Yeah, I'll be okay. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi, Richard.
We should really do that piece.
That's a great song.
Yeah.